peanuts, 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 peanuts. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. Oh, you want some peanuts, Layla? Munch, munch, motherfucker, munch, munch. Make this table like stay still, huh?
Ghost ears keeping you in good shape? Hey, do not knock anything over. Sorry, it's just that I got all this meticulously organized. Loosen hive. It might seem unstoppable, yeah, but, you know, behind the scenes, I'm seeing confusion, chaos, some existential dread. It's working. Much on this Rolt guy. Some ghosts on the Hive network said even Savathun scared of him. Of course, they ain't signed on in a while.
Master. Ooh, Is this the long? Oh my god. I hate everything about my life.
You took power from this pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Whoa. Oh shit. Okay. That was my bad. About to change weapons, you little shit.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
To the warriors of the Cabal Empire, defectors march upon the Europan Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned, and either join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in.
Oh, my penis. Okay. I'll go. I won't go for Master. Okay, I won't go for Master. Dude. the second less harder. I kind of don't want to do this mission though. That's the part that's annoying. Wait, did they deactivate it? They're like, you just don't. Oh, it just makes you radiate, you don't heal anymore. I'll just use a healing grenade just to keep my life ablaze. This shit, okay, it is quit a lot. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Goes into master, instantly gets killed. You want a cheesy poof? Cheesy poof? Cheesy poof? Yeah, you can have it. It's okay. You can have it here, take it. Take it. Take it. Heaven forbid you raise your head 2 feet off the fucking ground. No more fucking around.
You took power from this pyramid once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness. And you will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
To the warriors of the Cabal Empire, defectors march upon the European Pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned. Any that join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in.
Let's go.
Stupid. Die, at least. Thank you.
Cabal shield blocking the doorway. Looks like they got up here first. Eris, the pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Opening doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something in you. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. I resented it at first. To believe it recognized in me some secret kinship. But like you, Guardian, I have learned to use it.
Cabal supplies everywhere. It looks like they're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid.
Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume. Zivu Arath destroyed their homeworld, and the conquerors do not take well to being conquered.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movement somehow. You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris. But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. A curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. Ikora too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
Shout out to you, Frostbites86. I hope you're having a great day. A wonderful day. Me, not so much. Against land. Actually, I can actually dismiss this now. Because I got what I needed to do anyway. Da, 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 da. Perfect. Okay. Let's go to the Enclave. Nice, nice. I hope your stream went well. Later this week could be tomorrow. My output needs to come up a bit. Am I talking like super quiet or is the game super quiet? I wouldn't be surprised if the game's super quiet. Is it me or the game? I am. Okay. I'm not fucking surprised anymore. Oops, wrong thing. Microphone. Yes. Oh my fucking God. Okay, hold on. I know why the audio is quiet. Yeah, it's because I'm lazy. Meow. Hold up. Fix it right now. There's that. We'll grab that. Now, give me my sound settings. Is it this one? Hey. How about now? Now! Now! Yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! DVD quality. Oh, fuck it. So loud. Is it better now? Is it, like, super loud? Or am I, like, super, super, super... Is it better now? Hold on, let me talk normal. Hello! Pancakes! Watermelons! I'm sorry! I'm sorry for your ear broke. Hold on. I will do... At least to that. Okay. Bleh! Don't break your ear. Don't break your eardrums! I actually need to turn Destiny down just a tad. Okay. Okay, cool. You gotta get the right spot. Yeah. Yes. I know what to do. I pro streamer. I pro VTuber streamer. Okay. What the fuck was I doing? Oh shit. I'm too high up now. There we go. Oh, there we go. What is it? At the relic in the enclave of Mars, shape either the Taipan 4FR or the Emmet AR2 shape. Okay. You can have that. I'm just here to shape you, bitch. We level up a shape weapon, unlocking new traits, and rewarding resonant materials by completing activities and doing some other shit that you didn't fucking read that quick because fuck it. Okay. So we're gonna go grab this. And we're going to do this. And then we're gonna dismantle this bullshit. Dismantle this shit. Dismantle you because fuck blues. Dismantle you. And then we're gonna change all of our shit back to our Arky boys. Alright. I know, right? Dude. I don't stream too much. I just stream after work a couple hours here and there. I just don't get too crazy because I'm like, I'm not gonna burn myself out. And also, Destiny is Destiny. There's an always. I love playing Destiny, but I can only do so much. And I don't want to play like, another game because then I'm gonna be like, go play too much of it and then burn myself out. So, I have to have that like nice, fine in between. Ooh. I don't know. Overwatch to me, like I love the game when it first couple years, and then like it just got too much. Same with Apex. I haven't touched Rust. I have a friend who's very, very into Rust. Oh my god, I got a shotgun, or is that a... No, that's not a shotgun. What? Oh, I totally knew who you were. I poked two and two together, so you good. I was tracking what you were putting down. Yeah. I think if I remember correctly, like you posted something on my like Steam thing. I think that's how I remember you. Hold up. That's friend activity. I want my profile. See? Haha! Called you out. Not really called you out, but it's just like, hey, that's how I remember you. Did I do the thing for this thing? I do have a treasure map. Okay, cool. So let's go do that. If it's gonna thunder and rain, as it says it's been going to be doing, just thunder and rain at this point. Holy fuck. Layla, your service dog patties are coming in. The one that says service dogs are like boobs. It's rude to stare and point. That also reminds me, is that other fucking package coming in soon? I gotta give something to my brother.
One of the crews we handled buried their loot out here. Clear the area. Dig it up.
I see. They secreted their misappropriated goods to
prevent further theft. It's in Arizona.
You're picking up quick, little Ido. Let's run in the family.
Here we go. Stuck. Can I please punch you? No? Not today? I'll start it, seeing how y'all aren't gonna start it. Do we have- oh my god, Brewberry over there. Hello, fucking Brewberry. I don't think that made it. Tracking my ass.
The pirates have dispatched a jammer to interrupt our drill. Best eliminated, Guardian.
Best eliminated, Guardian. Get out of here with your bullshit.
Treasure to our ship, Guardian.
I like the freaking pirate ship. It looks so cool. Lol. fucking ball sacks. They fucking hurt. They need to watch where they're going with their load. That dude almost died over there.
Pirates are jamming our drill. Take out their equipment.
Of course it's not down anymore, it's up. Stupid. Perfect. Rocket launcher. No scoping. I almost died. I hope everybody has saw that death that almost happened there. To yet another big ball. Oh my god, stop giving me these crates. I had the babies. Shaped like 2 seasonal weapons already. Take my shit. Wait, what was this one? This is Charles? Ah, that's funny. Alright. Oh my god, I have shit. More shit. All the shit to do? Oh my god. When you put your face too close to the camera on accident. Allergies, holy shit. My story begins. Yeah, I'll figure that shit later. So wait, what the fuck? It's not that one. It's this one. Defeat Light Hoarders in the PsyOps Battleground Cosmodrome. So I'm assuming I should just go to the Cosmodrome. That was a PsyOp battle, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Do that. Launch it. In the ether tank. Oh, that must be... I think I know where that is. That's the bar. So I just gotta figure out how to listen to them. I'll just go to the bar, I'm assuming.
Despite our best efforts, the Lucent Hive have stockpiled a significant amount of light.
My scions cannot predict the Hive's plan, only that it must be stopped.
No arguments here. Let's bring him down.
Thank you.
every shot of those. Fresh and so clean, clean.
For the Cabal, being disarmed is more shameful than being killed
yep.
in battle.
You too. Thank you for hanging out for a little bit. Appreciate you.
Those things are filled with the light of our dead fire teams. Burn this place to the ground.
Chase him down, and my scions will subdue him.
There are more of those light batteries up ahead.
The Hive must be preparing them for transit.
I have the Legion's best warriors prepared to intercept.
the Mindscape, Guardian. It's a mental projection built by my scions. Sever the Witch Queen's connection to this hive before it escapes.
Infests the minds of her followers. Drive her out at the point of your spear, Guardian.
That was fast.
After all it's done for us, I shouldn't be ungrateful. But I just can't understand why the Traveler would choose the Hive.
Begin search on moon. My story begins as I hide from the cruise. The K1 crew quarters. Oops. Harbor Sorrow, Lost Revelation Chest. Oh my god. Cosmos Fallen Saber Strike. What? Oh, go to the Cosmodrome, do the Saber Strike, the Fallen Saber Strike. That's not hard at all.
You are in danger here. Do not wait to speak. There is no time for rest.
Can't stop believing. Dun, 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 dun. I can't stop with this sexual feeling. This is the Devil's Lair, Fallen Saber.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
can't afford another Omnigroup situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
As fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
Got access. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Доступ получен. Аннулирование протокола.
That was stupid.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
That raw power. Someday we'll establish communications with the Warmind. Speak to it. Understand it.
If we are ever to reach a second goal, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Even
these breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to understand we're allies.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found what remained of their bodies scattered across the Skywatch.
Noted.
Europa, Eventide, Hook Cranes, be searching. That's where I keep me gold. Is there another hook crane? Oh. Hey. Hello.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
I hate to say this, but I'm about to get off. I'm like, need to get some sleepies. Jeez. I need eye drops. My eyes are so watery. Oh, the watery eyes. Okay, I go sleep now. I go sleep. Night.